And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Ready for 2007 now, another drought. Everybody's a killer, wow, we bugging out. Just 86 showing the crowd what I'm about. And it's still running more when the album coming out. Acts, teenagers, OGs, and nasty kids. What the definition of classic is?
Timeless, so age don't count in the booth. And your books, they submerge in the fountain of youth.
Ain't no doubt the truth, I'm going for me. Everybody co-signed it, even all the leaders. I came to the door, we came one of y'all's leaders. And I'm fresh pair, Air Force One sneakers.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 245 pounds, Extreme Tony.
Oh yeah, we're all set for singles action. You know, this is match of the year potential. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
Chips ain't right. By the time you can afford it, the car ain't important.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Missed a step, that's all.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. What a reversal. Man, that one rocked him.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, the reversal by Tyson Kidd.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Is this it?
Yeah. And Tyson Kidd makes him pay for all that.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
He's on the defensive now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Inside the ring now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
And Tyson Kidd reverses it.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. He's in full of
hope. What a counter.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Tyson Kidd. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE and anything can happen.
That's it. He's done. He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them. All the countries. Even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Oh, man, is he fired up.
He's got it locked in. This could do it. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. This singles contest has a victor.
Yeah, it's so
crowd what I'm about. And they still wanna know when the album coming out. Acts of teenagers, OGs, and nasty kids. Like the definition of classic is timeless, so age don't count in the booth. And your flow stays submerged in the fountain of youth. Ain't no doubt the truth, I'm all for me.
Here's your winner, Extreme Tony.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Bad job by Tyson Kidd here tonight. You just can't go out like that.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.
I'm better than I ever been. I'm everywhere you never been.